हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू सेंट जोसेफ्स एकेडमी वीडियो लर्निंग क्लासेस। दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास टू, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश टू मलबेरी, चैप्टर नंबर वन, टॉपिक द मैजिक पोरेज पॉट, रिवीजन। आई रिक्वेस्ट रमोला, your English teacher. Hope you all are good and safe at your home.
Children, let's have a glance on the summary of the chapter. Let us read a story about a girl, Poppy, and her porridge pot. The children in this story, a little girl, Poppy, she lived with her mother in a cottage at the edge of the wood. One sunny morning, she was walking in the wood. There, she met an old lady carrying four heavy bags home from the market. Poppy helped the old lady carry the bags home. Then, in return, the old lady gave her a special pot and showed her how it worked. She thanked the old lady. Touching the pot, she came back to home. She excitedly showed her mother what the pot could do. And a few days later, Poppy was not at her home. Mother began to feel hungry, and the mother took the little pot and put it on the table. "Cook, little pot, cook," she said. Poppy mother ate a large bowl full and then she fell asleep. She had forgotten to tell the pot to stop cooking. So the pot cooked and cooked until there was porridge everywhere. And when Poppy came back, she shouted, "Stop, little pot, stop!" And children, at last the little pot stopped. There was so much porridge that everyone had to eat it for breakfast, lunch, tea and dinner.
Children, today we will do revision, the magic porridge pot. Children, let's write lesson number one, the magic porridge pot, revision, in your copy. Our first question is word meaning. So children, A part is cottage. So write down meaning of cottage. Next is woods. Write down meaning of woods. Next is delicious. So write down the meaning of delicious. Next word is clutching. Next is lanes. Children, write down these words and their meanings. Children, let's do question number two. Here is given one line. According to this line, write answers. So line is, she excitedly showed her mother what the pot could do. Here she denotes to Poppy. And A part is, what could the pot do? So children, next B question is, who gave Poppy the pot? Next C question is, which word shows us how Poppy was feeling? Next question number three, why is it wrong to waste food? Children, Then let's do question number 4. Change the following words from one to many. So A is cherry. Change it into many. B is puppy. C is story. D, country. E, city. So children, change these words from one to many.